All right, so today we're gonna be going over the backward lunge. So after you've mastered the backward lunge with two bases of support and one base of support, we go ahead and progress into just a backward lunge with your body weight. So the technique is still the same. She's just gonna go ahead and step back, just like so. And she's just gonna go ahead and alternate each time. This is a great exercise to hit the lower body.